their powers to help people be able to afford to buy a place to live in Nassau County.
That's a subject that has been discussed for several years. We have to work with our developers, we have to work with our builders, we have to work with the Chamber of Commerce, we have to work with our businesses, and to try to find a way to have some affordable houses and housing here for the folks that work here. It's not just the school, it's the sheriff's department, it's the fire department, it's road and bridge, it's everybody that works here in Nassau County. My wife and I are fortunate enough, we made our living all up and down the east coast of this country, nuclear plants and power plants. So we're pretty well set ourselves. But the problem here needs to be addressed and come up with some kind of way, working together with our other school board, with our school board people, and like I said, with the private industry out here, to try to figure out a way to get some movement